Sea pigs are sea cucumbers that inhabit the deep sea. They are distributed worldwide on abyssal plains. They can be found at depths down to nearly 20,000 feet below the surface. Sea pigs have enlarged tube feet that they use to suspend their bodies above the mud. In order to move, the tube feet communicate with large water vascular cavities in the skin, allowing them to walk across the muddy seafloor. Sea pigs are deposit feeders. They eat decaying plant and animal matter on the seafloor. They play an important part in recycling nutrients and filtering sediments in the sea. They use their sense of smell to locate preferred food sources. When there's a lot of food around, such as a whale carcass, they can congregate in large numbers. Herds have been spotted of 300 to 600 individuals. Sea pigs grow about 6 inches long. Young king crabs have been spotted hitching rides on sea pigs to hide from predators. The crabs do this when an area is devoid of rocks that could offer them protection. Scientists are unsure if the sea pig gets any benefit from the crab's behavior. It is possible that the crabs may be feeding on the parasites that might settle on the sea pigs. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.